We are following late breaking news live now. Three people dead and I-35 shut down after a major crash. Good evening. I'm Jessica Shambach.
And I'm Tyler Suders. Traffic now backed up for miles there after a head-on crash in the northbound lanes of I-35, not far from Waterloo Road. Eyewitness News 5's Kate Godwin joins us now live with the latest information. Kate, I understand a pregnant woman is among the injured there.
Yes, but the good news is that she should be okay, relatively speaking. She does possibly have a broken arm, leg, even possibly some broken ribs. No life-threatening injuries, though. She was in the pickup truck. If you can see it over my shoulder, that's a pickup truck. It has some extensive front-end damage. We're told that pickup was heading northbound here on I-35. A Camaro coming southbound carrying three men somehow crossed over the median and then almost turned in front of the pickup. So that pickup and the Camaro collided. The pickup hit the side of the Camaro. All three men inside the Camaro are dead. The man and the woman that were inside the pickup truck went to the hospital. They were taken by ambulance. Both were banged up pretty heavily, possibly some broken bones. Again, that woman was pregnant, but we're told that everybody in the truck should be okay. Traffic out here is a mess. They are diverting traffic off of I-35 at Waterloo Road. We're told it might back up a mile or two south of Waterloo the road, and there's a lot to clean up out here at the scene still, so this traffic is going to be diverted and backed up for quite some time tonight. They do have the medical examiner out here doing their investigation, Oklahoma Highway Patrol. You can see the fire trucks. They're trying to get what they can cleaned up so that they can get the highway reopened again. But again, it's a pretty bad crash, and they're going to have to take a little bit of time to get all of this done. Reporting live, Kate Godwin, Eyewitness News 5.